Okay, so during the unit, we saw that Alice's algorithm for finding a valid vertex cover is very inefficient, but fairly easy to program, too. So I'd like to go ahead and try and implement this, and we'll do this in two separate parts. First, I want you to define a procedure validity check that returns true if and only if the given cover is a valid vertex cover for the graph that is input. And the graph is going to be a list of lists, an adjacency matrix, like we've seen before. And the cover is simply going to be a list of the same length as the number of vertices in the graph. So, for example, for the given graph, if we had attempted a cover of, say, A and C, then the cover that we would input to validity check would be 1, 0, 1, 0. And the graph that we would give would be 0, 1, 1, 0 inside a list, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, and 0, 0, 1, 0, again, in a list. So these would be our inputs to validity check here. So what I want you to do is fill in the rest of this function here. The next thing that I want you to do is fill in vertex cover naive, where it simply takes an input graph as a list of lists, as an adjacency matrix, and finds the minimum vertex cover of that input graph. And you can use validity check to do this. So your code should check if the assignment is valid for a given assignment, should calculate the size of the assignment, and then it should update the minimum vertex cover variable if appropriate. So, okay, great. I hope you have fun with this problem.